play. Hey! What's that? Check this out.
Whoa!
Masks are... Incredible! Nesting dolls. Masks.
Quilts.
Nesting
Quilts.
Dolls. Hieroglyphs. Hi! Change that.
People.
Whoa!
Wrestling. What's that? Change decoration.
That's amazing!
Hieroglyphs are... Excellent! Nesting dolls. Hieroglyphs.
Hieroglyphs.
Hey! That's amazing!
The color and designs of Chinese opera masks help express emotions, moods, and personalities of the characters.
Whoa! Excellent! Nesting dolls. Hey!
Wow!
Russian nesting dolls called matryoshkas are a set of wooden dolls of smaller and smaller sizes that fit inside of each other.
Whoa!
Nesting dolls are made of wood that is painted with brightly colored designs.
Oh!
Wow! Incredible! Nesting dolls. Nesting dolls. Past, the outer doll was usually painted with the image of a mother.
Oh!
Wow!
Oops!
Oh! Nesting dolls.
Masks.
Hello. Chinese opera is a kind of musical theater that uses all kinds of art forms, including dance, martial arts, costumes, and storytelling. That's amazing! Whoops! That's amazing!
Whoa!
Opera masks are made of ceramic and many other materials. That's amazing!
Oops! Wow! Incredible! Nesting dolls. Hieroglyphs. Hi!
That's amazing!
Wrestling. Worship. Sphinx. Statues.
Whoa!
Rain.
That's amazing!
Whoa!
Pyramid. Grass. Wind. Nesting dolls. Clothing.
Hello.
That's amazing.
Agathi is a kind of traditional clothing worn by the Sami people, who are native to northern Norway, Sweden, Finland, and Russia. Are worn in northern areas of Norway, Sweden, Finland, and Russia.
Awesome!
Nesting dolls, masks.
Hi!
Artists who work for the opera have the job of painting these masks.
Whoops! That's amazing!
Masks are painted in purple, red, black, blue, green, yellow, white, silver, and gold. Red is used for a character who is faithful, courageous, and loyal.
Wow!
Part of the continent of Asia. The circle traveled to Beijing, the capital of China.
That's amazing!
Oops!
Nesting dolls, clothing,
hieroglyphs,
masks, masks,
nesting dolls,
nesting dolls.
Hello,
that's amazing.
Now nesting dolls are decorated in lots of different and cool ways.
Whoa!
nesting dolls have become an enduring symbol of the Russian spirit.